Then one of the 12, who was called Judas Iscariot, went to the chief priests and said, "What will you give me if I turn Jesus over to you?" They paid him 30 pieces of silver. From that time on, he was looking for an opportunity to turn him in.